Did you ever feel like you have no idea what to do with your life? Well, that's how I feel right now. Even though my parents kept telling me that I should get a job now that I have a college degree, still couldn't find something that I enjoy. I tried music, but it was too far-fetched. I tried painting, it was boring. Cooking was fun, but whatever. I even tried electronic music, but it was too complicated for me. And I was broke. So I wanted to learn how to make money. Quick money. And just like every other idiot, I thought I could invest in the share market. But I decided not to. I was feeling lost. Nothing was working out. Time didn't seem to pass, and I had no idea what to do with my life.
Yeah, bro, let's go for a drive, man.
Drive? I think I'll sleep.
Today was Sunday, and I wanted to sleep. That's Rajdeep. He's a traveler, explorer, whatever you want to call it. Rajdeep would stop the car anywhere to take photographs.
It's too cold. Come on.
Really enjoying it. Quite a view this was. But I had no idea where I was. I don't think he does either. But I didn't care. This is fun.
Rajdeep!
slowly started to realize why he was enjoying it so much. He showed me how to take a photograph. Capturing a moment, freezing time, showed me how beautiful reality truly is. I think this is it.